Would they?
Yeah, you get. Do you believe in God?
Hello to everyone, Blackened Boy here, and welcome to the month of June. You might see me and be like, why are you in such a good mood? Well, the reason I'm in such a good mood is because we just got the tickets to Hellfest, and I'm excited. High five. I know I didn't touch the thingy there, but it's all good. It's all great. Today I'm playing a game that I already played before. It's called The Pedestrian, as you'll see over here, if it's recording. Anyway, I played this once before, but let's play it again, because I played it and the video got lost. So yeah, F is... Okay, yeah, I remember now. You connect doorways, and then they open up for you and you can go through them. Like, something like that. And there we go. Now I go to here. And this is the exit to level 1. And to the elevator. Okay, yeah, here it is, basically. That's the game. And, I forgot how to press buttons. Can you explain to me? Oh, okay, I guess I already did. And I remember it's not out yet, this is just a very early demo, and it looked awesome. So, this one might look misleading, because you have to go through the bottom to get up here, and then down to here. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Now we can do that, and that. There we go. Ooh, I see, I got it. Hold on. Check it out. Got it. Perfect. There we go. Okay. I like how you barely pay attention to the backgrounds. Oh yeah, I know these. Okay, so you have to have the key to open these doors, and I believe it's E, I guess. Now I know it's E. I think I got it, but it seems a little too obvious. Okay, yeah, I got it wrong. Now I understand. It's like that. Check it out. Go down here, get the key, go through here, use the key, go up here, use the ladder, and then leave. Gotcha. Probably like that. That would lead to there. This would lead to that. Think so. Nope. There we go. Get the key, go down here, let's go. People in the background. Oh my god, no. And that would lead to here, which would cause that. Boom. Let's see. Pick it up. There we go. Got to the end. There we go. Oh, I see something terrible coming up. Oh, no. Well, I'll come back to you once I figured that out. Got it. I think. Let's test it out. Okay, you can go in here and then move up with the elevator, as I thought. Then here, we have to go up to here. Go through there. Pull the lever. Go back. Go here. Go up. And there we go. And that's the exit. Cool. And here's a pointless little walking segment. I think I got it. This is really complicated. Let me try to figure it out. I didn't get it at all, did I? Ooh, did I get it just now? I think I totally just got it. This is the most complicated one by far. Let's try it. Go here, get the key. Go back through here. Okay, down here. Which takes you here. You can also flip the switch. Also use the key. Go through here, get pushed up to there, and leave. Wow, is that a complicated one. Oh, okay. Wait. very mature. Oh, that's the end. Thank you for playing the pedestrian demo. Okay, cool. Wow. Okay, guys, I decided I'm gonna do like a three random games type thing. And let's just play this, whatever this is, Photon Highway. Let's go. No idea what this game is. I think I played it once, actually. To play, you press space, garage is G. Let's do G. Oh, I see, there's other cars, aren't there? Okay, you have to get far to get the other cars, so I guess we would have to be that one. And info, I guess. Mute audio is with M. Don't need to know that, but okay, let's, space, I guess. Let's play, I don't know any... Sure? Oh, okay, I think I get this. So, we're on the highway, and we have to avoid things that are in front of us, it looks like. I'm not really 100% sure. Oh, sick. What's that stuff? I wouldn't step in it if I learned anything from any video games ever. Oh my god, oh my god! Oh, wow. Well, that's what happens when you get hit in this game, I guess. I guess it's probably because I have a more complicated car. I played it once, like a year ago, I think. I still have no idea what it is. I do not know where the spikes are, and this is disturbing me. Okay, so close dodges give you points. Looks like that. Lunar Industry Park. Speed time is 9.5. Sure. Okay, I'm doing a lot of close dodges. This song is pretty rad. Sounds like some Parappa soundtrack or something. Well, kind of like Parappa soundtrack. Not sure if that's what it's like. Jesus. This is kind of like a 3D geometry dash in a way. Yeah, I made up my mind. I like the soundtrack. Solar system complex. Speed. Times 1.1. That's bad. Oh wow, look at the sun. Oh my god. That scared me. So it's just gonna be windowed. Oh my god. Headbang Club. Cool, you know I'm part of those. Nice kick drum sample you got there. Alright, let's play the demo. Metal, please. Okay. I'm really confused. heard those things. Level 1 devastated. Nice job. My name is Noogie, I guess. Noogie and Toddy and Bob. Sure. I don't care. Okay, what's next? Will they ever make a full game, though? Because if so, I'm happy with that. Tenacious rock, I'm not enough with that. We need to find some metal. Shugacore! Please, Shugacore. What the hell? Oh. Is that it? Oh, I guess so. Well, guys, wasn't that a little of an interesting episode? Three random games. It's cool. It's a bit tough because I'm working on a bunch of bigger projects right now, so I'm just, you know, doing gameplay videos meanwhile because I have nothing else to do. So I hope you enjoy them, and I'll see you later.